back, relax your heart and just listen. The reason why we have no life is cause it's risen. Take your pen and pad and jot these notes down. I'm gonna hit you with the sound, knock your pride to the ground now. What would Jesus do? I'ma tell you. But in other words, I'll explain what he did do.
Jesus came to us and God's one and only Son. Eternal, died for sinners, was his reason. Carpenter, love, poor.
Envision with precision, this division, no decision. Take a mental note, sit back and just dope this pain. You need to do it so look like an decision, but wait.
What's love got to do with it?
Just about everything you didn't do, a kiss or embrace you with a hug. Instead he bled and died on a tree, you know that's love. Jesus remains a victorious. He left taste in your mouth, it's just glorious. Yeah.
So my love, he died for you. He was sent from above, his promise is true. Jesus knows all the pain that we go through. Come and believe in his word and claim this treasure waiting for you.
Faith feels waiting for you. Stop trying to plan your life, that's determinism. The cataclysm, the big from this worldly prison is invested in the capabilities of humanism. The way, the truth, and the life will suffice all the questions and baggage I come with your pain and strife. So come into your sense, a bit of his holy plan. But when you see changes, you know why he's there.
It's all about love, he died for you. He was set from above, his promise is true.
Most holy use, revelation of
message
for the owner of us, so that you can trust in him faithfully with no question. Jesus was a praise of joy from one days and possibilities become realities. It's your eternity, most to eternity. Taste his grace and replace all disgrace that have stained your heart, causing you to lose face. Cause Christ is like a zephyr, he comes like the breeze. He soothes your soul and makes you fall to your knees to give him all the thanks and praise his majesty. It's my story and told, and I'ma let it unfold for all you cats who've been chasing another myth of old world.
It's all about love.